A pet store in Ocean Beach was damaged when a fire broke out in an RV that was parked right next to it before it then spread to that building. This happened on Sunset Cliffs and Voltaire. Nobody was inside the pet store at the time, but one person in the RV was treated for burns.